We started playing banjo about 10 years ago, and we had never listened to bluegrass music, never played it. It just wasn't, you know, anything that we had, you know, had any part of. And when he started playing banjo, we all kind of joined in, started playing an instrument, and somehow turned into a band. So this next one we're going to sing is Sweet By and By.
Beautiful shore.